deepening exchanges and mutual learning among civilizations and building a community with a shared future with neighboring countries. The article emphasizes the importance of promoting global peace and understanding among diverse civilizations by advocating equality, tolerance, and dialogue, with a focus on China's proposal for a shared future and the rejection of the clash of civilizations theory. Read more on the website, and you can also download the full document in PDF